Matrix XR consoles can connect to many popular training apps that communicate using the FTMS protocol. This video will show you how to pair the console with Zwift. These demonstrations are from an XR console connected to a treadmill. Data and programs will vary by frame type and series. The screens you see in these demonstrations may look slightly different, depending on your software version. To get started, the console needs to be on the select user screen. Open the Zwift app on your phone. Please note that it can also work with a tablet. Within the Zwift app, select Ride or Run. Choose the correct option for your frame. Next, follow the directions and tap on Run Speed to search for the treadmill. The default machine name is MX, followed by the frame type, and then the console's unique 4-digit ID. Highlight that option and press OK. You'll see on the console that the blue LED on the Bluetooth button is illuminated, and you'll receive confirmation in the app that your machine is now connected. If you wish to connect a heart rate monitor so it can communicate with Zwift, you can do that now. The console then receives the heart rate information from the app. Making sure that your Bluetooth heart rate monitor is turned on, press the heart rate button in the Zwift app to search for it. Select your heart rate monitor and press OK. On this screen, you can see that it's now connected. Press OK to continue. Next, select a run type and press run to begin. On the console, you can either press the start button to start a quick manual workout, or you can select a user by pressing the up arrow. Press enter to select user 1, and then press start on the console. Your avatar will begin moving in the Zwift world. The workout data displayed on the console will match what is showing in your app that is open on your phone. If you adjust the speed and incline on the treadmill, you can see that the workout data updates in real time within Zwift. The XR console allows you to wirelessly connect compatible Bluetooth heart rate monitoring devices, even if you're not connecting a tablet or smartphone to use an app. Here's how you do this. From the select user screen, press and hold the Bluetooth button on the console until it beeps. This will change the console to heart rate monitor only mode and enables the console to communicate with Bluetooth heart rate monitors. If your device is sending a signal, the console will automatically receive it after you press start. Please note that when the console is in heart rate monitor only mode, it is unable to communicate with a tablet or smartphone. You can change the setting back to tablet enabled mode. In order to do this, you must be on the select user screen and then press and hold the Bluetooth button on the console until it beeps. You could also power the console off and back on to reset the setting to tablet mode.